So here, my driver has messed up my car by flicking the switch, and it's not in park. He's flicking it, he's burning out the starter motor. At this time, I didn't know what he's doing. I've just come, and by the time I'm coming, the vehicle is breaking down.
So we're here at the shipment. This is my stuff that has come. Hella drinks in there, slush and all that. But yeah.
Crazy, man. Crash.
Car conks out again, and I'm meant to be at this festival putting these drinks, and this driver is taking me such the long route in white. All I wanted to get was ice and two crates of coke. That was it.
This is fucking stressful. Car not, so I'm gonna jump in this keke. I'll bring these tables, coke, some shirts for my workers. People working for me, I'll jump to a conclusion. Oh, you got workers, blah, blah. The internet people. And then get some ice block in and roll out. I'm just stressed.
So there's a big festival happening. So I've got the shipment coming in, which I've put a lot of drinks, and I've got also a slush machine. So I'm hoping to try to see if I can start selling whilst I'm at this big beach festival. We have big artists coming in. So the beach festival, there's 2 days of the beach festival. Beach festival is Aya Star. Second day is Ruga. Yeah, and these 2 days, the biggest festival that has ever happened in Sierra Leone. And my brother, which later on the vlog, you hear him talking about setting it up.
Let's go.
Cousins, like, I ain't met them for years, but yeah, I can't wait to get their faces.
Tonight is gonna be a fucking good night. All right. If you're a champion, let me see your fucking hands in here. If you know 2023 is gonna be your year, let me see your hands in the fucking air. Come in, DJ Z.
Alex?
Good morning, people. Stefan Orion, my compound. Got kind of control these things. So I've set up my cook is starting today. I've got my driver coming a lot better. I don't know if I told you this driver before, broke the car down, just took the wrong turning, just like didn't know where he's going.
So we're just making noise all day, all night. So we are taking you away. And cook has brought this stuff to cook. The chef is at work. Alright, let me get the driver.
Finally got my vehicle selected, the driver. I'm gonna go pick up my security. Who I'm gonna have? Yeah, I'm ready to not enjoy the holiday, but just things more easier. I'm going to check out some plantations. Some things I've been going happening. So I'm going to see how the plantation and the field is going on. Out there, so a little preview, not too much, but yeah. On our way to Tway, it's up there. Houston's toll gate. To get out of the car to drive over this thing. Yeah. Smart. I'm trying to go see this. Investing in everything is not, it costs time, and you gotta be in. You gotta be there. It's mad. You can't just send people. So this is the order land I'm able to plant on. Now this corn. Which one is this?
This is cucumber.
Cucumber, okay. Okay. We got that.
We've just picked the cucumber. And yeah, look how different they look from UK.
And the traffic going back.
Okay, the light cut out. I've come home to grab some food. Olivia, my great cook, has made me fish. Vegetables. Who's gonna?
I'm gonna have my proper little night out with my brother and my other family member, Dawks. They done this whole big event thing, so I just had, you know, had a little one night out with them, see how things go on, yeah? Scarlet, the place is called Scarlet Nightclub. One of the best nightclub. One of the best nightclubs there is, because it's quite a price to get in, so you get more or less people that are abroad in there.
Just done a legendary move. What's seriously on? He brought this artist here. This man. This man. Much more rubber. Hey, go. Hey.
I'm a fucking baller. No matter if you shit to me.
Hey. So Mr. Eustace Harding, we're hearing that you have brought Ruger to Sierra Leone.
You're
responsible. What has this happened? How did this, you know, how can you do such a thing in Sierra Leone? This doesn't happen.
First of all, I want to say thank God to give us wisdom, energy, financial support, mental support, everything. But without God, it has never been possible.
We reached the village. See the big man, the pioneer of the family. It's hard. Along the village, the whole village.
We're pulling out to Bauma Village, home of John Harding Sr., who I'm named after, my grandfather, and the place where my dad was brought up. You know, village is just, it's just different, you know, it's something different. This is Christmas time, and it's, you know, something that my dad always does. It goes back to the roots. Traditional devils. I was very shocked when I first saw this age ago when I was a little bit younger. I'm thinking, what, we believe in God, what's this? It's like a traditional devil, they dance. Really in the village, this is their little, you know, hustle. I would say they come dance, you throw some money, and you know, they would, sometimes they come around all three times to try and get more money. But it was crazy to actually see how they just see my dad. And this is my dad, and they really just, I wouldn't say praise, but just really appreciate, idolize, and yeah, he's one of theirs. There's a traditional chant, they say, whoa. I'm still getting to terms of it, but it's like a tradition, it means something from that tribe. My father is the tribe of Mende, one of the biggest tribes in Sierra Leone. I think this is the second or the first biggest tribe in Sierra Leone. In the house of the big man. You see, everyone just crowds around when he's here. My brother there. Nephew. My brother in the corner, his missus. So, food with the family. Food. Our beautiful mother is dishing our food. And you just giving me the brothers. I know why my brothers are being shy. Christmas time. This is buying us our food.
morning time. Let's stay at this hotel. In Bow. Up doing my little training. Yeah, shout out to Boxall. That means I'm doing some band work this morning. A little skipping. It's about 9-ish. We gotta get to my dad's at 11. Maybe I'll leave at 11. Probably we'll leave at 1 or 2, but he said 11. So, yeah, all right. Okay, here's where they group up breakfast. This is the hotel here. Yeah. And we're here. My brother's eating there. I'm gonna sit and eat. Okay, today we are heading back. We stayed in Bow last night at the hotel. Today we are heading back to, is it Bowman Village? No, Bowman, the village. There's a function for my dad. Something he does, which I've noticed that though he's got a very big name here, he's still very, always doesn't have to be here, but still humble to where he's from. And a lot of people I know wouldn't really, you know, come back to where he actually grassroots from. So it's very wonderful, and for us to do it, this is for where our fathers, grandfathers are from. So we're kind of following that lead of coming back.
You're not forgetting my mind, daddy.
This man there, he's giving me a long talk, saying he's heard of me. Shouting my name. It was quite crazy. This was crazy. I had this, I was walking, and this blind man just started shouting my name. Like, and he's like, yeah, I heard of you. From, you know, from London, and I mean, this I'm in deep village, that like, it's not in compared to the city of Freetown. Like, yeah, I heard of you, you came to Freetown, isn't it? Just talking like as if he's had eyes, but pupils are gone. Wow. This van used to drop my brothers and like to school, yeah. And cause like after the boarding school phase, I'll get in like a bougie kind of school. And I said they'll get off like half a mile out. And so they don't get seen. So this was the van they used to take to go to school. Okay, we're literally touring Bowman. This is a school. It is. And this field. Who remembers? Who was that? Alex, were you playing football with me here as well? Yeah, remember?
None of you, you're just so used to the jacket. It takes a while for me to adapt. Yeah,
I've
been in London for so long, so when I come to see them, it's a bit natural, yeah. Possible, but...
I had to learn the daps in there.
Look at those trees there.
Family day, this is our family tour of Bowman Village. Yeah, you know, guys, I'm trying to do this for good. I'm trying my best. And yeah, the kids. Right, they're coming to sell it. Right, hey, man, hey, ma'am, they're on you. The word is your hair. The word is your hair, Baba. We're invited to the village, present the dance and you know, welcome my father here, you know. Like I said, it's just so crazy just to see, this is my dad. I grew years without him, and to come back into his life, and you know, he's like this level is, you know, inspiring as well. I don't know what village this is, but we're here. Thank you.
here each time in Sierra Leone, we must always open a prayer. That's be my Muslim prayer and Christian prayer each time. It's a normal thing in Sierra Leone.
Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
My name is John Harding.
Billy John Harding.
Who's calling you?
Now you MPP follow.
So you, yeah. So I'm going to say pep talk to them.
One country.
One people.
What's I?
Why?
Original Bauma Town. It's called Bauma Old Town.
Bauma Old Town.
My great grandfather was called
Jehoiakim.
It was a farmer.
Another chief, another city. Another city, village. He's the main village. No, the chief of this village. Dealing with the coconut here. Me. Uh-huh. Padrino, yeah?
Yes.
Hey. The ones in London is actually just processed and fake. This tastes so clean. Wow. So in Bowl, just went out to see how it was, man. Little night out. See you in part 2.